I don't think there's gonna be Yakuza today. Yeah, there's no Yakuza today. It's just finishing this stuff. I mean, I already did so much Yakuza. It'll be Yakuza later. Okay.
Now, I don't think it's smart to start with the mages right now. Versa's so good to pick up late. Like, if she's like, she costs 6. Or 5. Like, whenever she's level 30 plus. Because getting the Versa's Knight is kind of nice. Do you guys get your mages at the start? I prefer Bram over Micaiah, right? Good to pick up fawns early. Die. Once turn 4 starts, when you start sweating. Well, there's my color. Now what? Mulligan? Alphonse Carey? Bring Sigurd. I think I need to have Sigurd cover Micaiah. Hate defense. I mean, we're gonna get the buffs, but it's still kind of funny. This guy's good, but I need to cover this. Yeah, do I need to cover 23 res? Well, it's that much. But we're gonna have to boost the stats. I guess we pick these up. Now, whether I deploy them, which I should. 35 res. This is awkward. I'm going like this. This Martha's gonna eat me. I mean, technically, Flame Emperor doesn't double. So I could just tank and go like this. Sigurd versus Juliet, that seems not great. Send lamps to the fodder. Just dump them in here. Versa will die for your sins. Maybe the +6 combo will save me. Yeah. first hit was gonna die. We don't do damage to Julia. Magic based. Okay. Surprised no damage to her. Okay, Marth, you're gonna kill her? Okay, we need a front line now. We need one more. Holy shit, 24? This is awkward. Definitely put in melee units. I guess we have to put Myrrh and just leave her there. God, this is gonna suck. I mean, this is pretty hard to go against here, right? This is like... Hello? This guy has 24 combos, so... Surtur attacking first kind of sucks. Trying to get the same team comp I had last time. Oh my god. I almost died. Oh, yay! We'll take those small victories. I need a lance, right? Okay, what am I trying to fit in again? Okay, we got that stuff. We need Hector. Hector, and the other one could be whatever, right? I think Garm's gonna help me somewhere. Do I need this flyer? No. Okay, so now we just need the lance. Didn't get anything. It's fine, I guess. I shouldn't have rolled too hard, though. Okay. Now I'm trying to figure out where the units are supposed to go. It's Myrrh versus the world that side? Okay. Well, I didn't check the bottom lane. Bottom lane could have been a lot better. It was Raven lane. Raven Tome. Thank you. Almost. Ooh, upgrades. Upgrades. Yes. Yes. Hector, how are you? Damn it. Couldn't get him. Okay. Probably sell Myrrh here. For Edelgard here. Actually, I don't know. It's all kind of shitty anyways.
For the people!
This.
Thanks for the follow.
Man, he has rapier. Great. Armor and calves. Listen. I think I'm screwed, but the answer is yes. We have 24 or 28 though, so we have the advantage. Take down this raid boss. Okay, we're just, we're gonna roll. We need to roll. We can make Sigurd. I think that's a waste. We need the combo. Said we need the combo. Is it going? Is it a bait for Myrrh? I think so. I think it's a bait for Myrrh. Where is Hector? What the shit? There's no Hector. Okay. He ate my Hector. Okay. Let's see. Get a six. Have two. Two dudes there. Double Surtur. Wait, does this guy have DC advantage? Okay. I can survive with one hit. Alphonse, why can't you do it? Yes! And then you're gonna die. I don't believe in Hector anymore, huh? He doesn't exist. Legit, what the heck? He actually doesn't exist. He's actually better to run with double starter. Hello? Hello? I can go for a starter trio, but I don't know if I even want that. Because I can't replace him with anything. Can't replace Surtur with anything else. Okay, one more. Oh my god. Replace Surtur with Ephraim. I wonder if that's better. I think it might be better. The Gale Force, though? What if the Gale Force are their deaths? That could be a thing. It's gonna sell this. The line. Dude, why are the raid bosses like on like maps 4 to 6? I don't understand. Also, wow, there is my Hector. Okay, rolling for Hector. There we go. He was a tier 8 unit, or A cost unit. Okay, got the team comp. How to deploy now? I just realized my mage is at the front because of you know, this stuff. This Lancebreaker, son of a bitch. Yo, Sigurd versus Julia, will he survive? The two greens are on the side. I need to think about positioning pretty hard. Just have Vector tank this. Go this way. I guess. Okay, all the upgrades I look, it seems like it's very costly. Yeah, you can't really go for those. And rip. I think this is the right positioning. Oh boy. Oh my god, one off lethal? You're kidding me. Wait, I just realized Garm wasn't in effect because I didn't have an armor this side. Oops. $9,900.